Hello, epoxy people. Finally going to redo this pour. I'm so excited. So we start off with sanding. So we get good adhesion to the layer of tabletop epoxy that I poured the night before. Blow it off with air and glug glug in the jug. We're going to go ahead and mix some epoxy up. This is a 2-to-1 mix. Get some black dye in the syringe, 6 drops, and that'll match exactly the other two pieces that I have for it. Go ahead, degas that first, pour it all in, sand up the ones that you messed up the first time and put them back in. And you'll see the lines here when I put it in of the old epoxy versus the new epoxy. But when the epoxy hardens up, that'll actually disappear. Watch it go from scratched up to clear, can see right through it on the top one. See that one got stuck and got suction cup to the bottom. Boom, clear. But these lines really will disappear just like I did after my first 8 marriages. If you like what you see and want to learn more, just smack all the buttons on the right-hand side. Thank you.